Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we're going to solve for z in 6z minus 2 equals 12. So our first step will be to add 2 to each side. And we're left with 6z equals 14. To get that z by itself, we divide both sides by 6, and we get z equals 14 over 6. We can simplify this fraction by dividing both the top and bottom by 2, so we get 7 over 3.